All right. Today we're going to go over the identification of the muscles on the arm. We're going to start with the bicep brachii and the tricep brachii, and then I'm going to move down towards the wrist muscles. Okay, starting with the bicep brachii, which is number 11 right here on your model. All right. You have number 12 right here, which is the long head, and number 13, which is the short head. So as this muscle breaks off into two more muscles, that's how we get the long head and short head. Now as I rotate it around, I'm gonna go to number 14 right here, which is your brachialis muscle. All right, as we look at this muscle right here, we're gonna go around the next one we're gonna talk about is 19, which is right here, okay? They call it the brachioradialis muscle. As you can see, the reason they call it radialis is it's on your thumb side, and this is where your radial bone is on your thumb side. So this is brachioradialis. All right, as we rotate it around, we're gonna go into the muscles of the tricep, okay? Starting right here with number 16, right here, is your lateral head of your tricep brachii muscle. And as we rotate it around farther, we're gonna go right here, number 17, which is your long head of your tricep brachii muscle. And right here is number 18, which is your medial head of your tricep brachii muscle. All right, as we rotate it around, now I'm gonna go back this way. All right, number 20 right here, starting at number 20 right here. Number 20 is the extensor carpi radialis longus right here. Okay, the next one we're gonna talk about is number 23, which is, right here, number 23, which is your flexor carpi radius. Okay, next to it is number 24, which is your palmaris longus. As you can see, palmaris, it goes into your palm, the palm of the hand. Okay, number 25, which is right next to it, which is right here, which is your flexor carpi ulnaris muscle. Now underneath 24 and 23 and 22, you have to open this model up, you'll see number 26 right here. Number 26 is your flexor digitorum superficialis muscle. Okay, with that being said, we just went over the muscles for the arm.